What's up, gang? We're gonna see if we can get some decent matches in tonight. Not really feeling very motivated to play, to be honest, so maybe a short one. See if we can get anything good. Wanna practice some wall stuff with Geralt. So this is a pretty good one. But tricky. And then if you do 4AA and you land the just frame, they get up really fast for whatever reason. I feel like it's because this should have already caused a splat, and you can't have two splats in a combo. You know, it would have created a ground splat. It's just kind of a weird one, so I think this is probably your safest bet here. This is Old Faithful. I also really like the idea of practicing. Because Guard Impact is different. Like, if you're up against a wall, you can use 4KK, which is kind of cool. To get a, like, that, like, that's really hard to do on any other. But you still have the same issue where they get up really fast. It's an interesting thing. So it just becomes like, you know, do you reset with something like this? Ugh, that's annoying. Or do you do, you know, the 4B reset? I guess it doesn't really matter. I guess you can do this too, but I don't know, it doesn't feel like there's really a ton of good options. I would love the splat. Yeah, you don't even get it there either. Like, does this count as a bound? I mean, I guess they do kind of screw into the ground, don't they? Yeah. That's probably the reason. Still, kind of sucks that you sort of like. Yeah, I don't like that. I don't like that. I want my good Oki afterwards. Maybe I'm greedy. But that's pretty good. Like, they're. I wonder if they're forced to get up like that. Or if the game just has them get up. The training mode does. Alright, who are we fighting today? Challenge your limits. This guy's really good. Maybe? Is this the person that I fought and he deranked me, I think? Or I deranked soon after? Yeah, this is the same guy. Let's do like a first to three or a first to five. Yeah, this person was good. He made me realize that the rising getup of Seong Mi-Na's, that K, is so good. Whoop, ow. Out. Out. That's much faster than mine. Six K, six six B plus K. You've betrayed me again. That felt okay. Alright. Get off the edge. We'll take that. Mostly because that's my favorite combo in the game. Oh my gosh. He's done that every time. Oh, I fucked up that. Girl, I... Oh, I... Okay, I don't actually know how that works. Oh. Oh, I did it again. Please don't go off the edge. I deserve it. I deserve it. Why? I wonder why I was doing Yurden. What like made me think that was the right move? Cause I, you know, after GI, you usually just, God, I guess you just re-GI? Or walk. Huh. Definitely shouldn't do that again. Oh. That frickin' move. That move is so... It feels so good. I can GI, though, if I block it. Real sloppy play on my part. Almost rung out twice. Always feels good when you get somebody with that. They're expecting the 1AA. We'll take it. The slide. I think we won there because we weren't getting hit by his rising kick thing. That's literally the only reason. Oh, is that a that is that high crush? Just the constant little baby hits. Oh. Oh, I could hit the wall with this. But we'll take that. Not gonna go off the edge, unfortunately, but... I missed it? Oh, I did. That's nice. Oh my god, that's all he's gonna have to do. I do. Oh, I ducked. I ducked instead of stepping. That sucks, because I know you can step that, right? Yeah, I always go for 4KK right there, when, like, really, that's not very fast. Just not very fast. Not today, my friend. Not today. Oh, you know? Oh! That feels good. Pretty sweaty there at the end. Oh my gosh. What are Geralt's fast options out of walk? I guess just like kick? Oh, that was good. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, I just meant to do launch, but... Oh! That sucked. Oh! I can't believe it. I didn't even know I had my sign ready. Or my lethal hit ready. Didn't even know I had my sign ready. I wanted that lethal hit too. Yeah, dude. Geralt is very good against lethal hits. Or excuse me, not against lethal hits, against Soul Charge. Alright, so I won our first of three. That feels good. I could rank up off this match, which also feels good. Ugh. I will eventually. Oof. I know you can just duck. I wonder if I could B plus K. Yeah, it's like every time I go for... Cool. At least now we have 1 BB stocked. Or 1 B stocked. Oh, that was great, dude! Oh, double great! Oh, again! That was so good. That was so good. I don't think I've been hit by... Alright, so we can do it. Oh! Oh, that sucks. That feels good, though. Not missing the just frame feels terrible. I might not... Well, no, I would have hit there. We're back up to B5. What up? Yeah, not hitting the just frame is really, really shitty on a soul-charged opponent. Off we go. Off we go. B plus K. Wow. Okay. I GI'd something though. Next time I'm just gonna do. Good step. Non-stop stepping. And a double. No, did he perfect me last time? I don't know. I think he did. Wait. Again! Off the edge you go. Oh. That was really scary. I meant to super after. And I got 3 Bs, which was not great. Really sloppy play on my part. Let's see if I can GI those kicks. Oh, he's so good. That would. Oh. That was so lucky. That was so lucky. Oh. Yeah, that move is just so much better than mine. Oh! Oh. All right, we're keeping him guessing. Ow. Yes. Trust in 4AA. An adrenaline onslaught. Yeah, this guy's handled me. He manhandled me the last time we played. I feel like he's just not using enough lows. Or maybe I've just gotten used to Seong Mi-Na, but I don't think that's the case. That's one time, because I did it a hair faster than you did, my dude. Oh, goodbye. Oh! That had to feel terrible. He was expecting the 1AA. I hit him with the 6B plus K. Boom, that feels really good. I'm hitting my just frames on this 4-bar connection now. Oh! Oop. I'll take it. Oh, I missed the just frame when it counted too. That's a shame. Man, saying I was hitting those just frames on the 4-bar connection, I was a liar. This feels good though. Sort of being vindicated. Really good, knows that I'm doing the bees now. Oof. Yeah, her 1A is really, or 2A is really good. Yeah, he's not doing enough of that shit. Alright, will I get it? Ow. And we're knocking on his guard gauge. Just for fun. If I would have let it rip all the way too, he still would have. It still wouldn't have worked. Wow. It's because I tried my K. Oh my gosh. That move will be the death of me for sure. Oh, I didn't know you could ring out with that. That was cool. Keep them close. There we go, you're dead. That feels good. It must be freaking him out that I'm like not at all afraid to like attack when he's soul charged, and I think it's like he just needs to take charge. He needs to come in and fuck me up. I wonder if he's tilted. He might derank here, and yeah. I could probably just be beaten by that move. Yeah, he might be slightly tilted. Was that two signs? We've ranked up. That feels good. This is the first time I've ever hit B4. And this is part of the problems with this ranking system. Yeah, first time I've ever been a Minotaur. Okay, we're gonna go to 10 wins in a row. And I think this dude is tilted out of his mind. Yeah. Gotta be so tilting getting hit by that when you've, you know, blocked it for 90% of the time. Oh, Ben. See, that's perfect. Like, that's the kind of game that she wants to play. See, perfect. That and great use of patience, just chilling. Ow. I didn't even do anything there. Dude's getting robbed of ring outs. Now he's getting robbed out of matches. Can't you give me that? You get hit. I love the little vortex that happens. Alright. Wow, that was so lucky I got it on that lethal hit. Now you have exactly 0 meter.
Ever fight a witcher? Guess not. The goddess of victory smiles upon us. Never seen such equipment before. Need to investigate.
I think we're about done here, gang. Yeah, I think that dude was just tilted off the face of the planet. But GG's, brother. We'll meet again. Later, gang.